this is me opening the computer, cover off, start by disconnecting the drives. It has to do with the drives, I just take it off. SAT. Next thing is the power supply. Remote bike. There's clips here. And you pull. That didn't come out that clear. SAT. Little fan off. Power supply. Take out these screws here. Okay. And then pull. This is like a click. This has to go over that ledge pretty much. You see it? And then you just pull. I think it's a little broken there. The power supply should come right off.
Screwdriver?
So I have
to take
out. What was it? Oh. You need it?
Yeah.
Okay. So here's the next step. We can either take out the hard drives out of the bases with these screws right here. These are the ones that hold it in place. And the cable's already off from the beginning. Took them off. Next, I'm gonna take out the disk drives.
SD card drive.
So now I remove the spin-off, here is the screw, and I remove it from here. So here is the C drive. Beside that, we have a drive for SD cards and the card like we have for USB drive, all that we want to do with it externally. So we always put this. So, like you can see, there is a USB drive and all that stuff. And SD card drive. So I will remove these two now. I have to remove this two from the DRAM.
Now it's
now
next is the hard drives. take them off. So I'm gonna pause this here for time before I take it out.
Okay, I was making a mistake. I was show you what I was doing. I was taking out the drive through the back. I was actually supposed to take the cover off the front and then take the drive through the front. Next thing,
same thing.
Hard drives.
Let these come out through the back. Okay, next step, I'll move this. It's like USB extensions, which hook up to here. USB extensions. Moving this through.
Don't look at me, guys.
I'm just gonna remove the four screws and I'll show you. Just remove the last screw. Fan comes off. It's removing. Screws here. One.
That was already screwed.
Two.